starting a barbarian. I think that's just the rule. You have to do a war crime. Actually, no, you don't, but you do. You do and you don't. Is Jagmoth here? Jagmoth. Nope. Ah, rip. Damn, no race. No race. Okay, here we go. Here we go. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go. Let's go. Let's do it. Let's do it. War crime. Here we go. 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 What is up with that road? What's up with that road? Let's go. Ooh, items. Items. Your drums exploded. Asanarugo, what's up? Welcome back. Sorry.
Hello.
Sorry, neighbors. Oh no. Okay, here we go. Oh, this is, ladies and gents, this is desperation right here. This is desperation. GG. That is desperation right there. That is the one stamina potion. No Den of Evil. Wait, no, town portal. There's a town portal. Okay. All right, here we go. One stamina potion, no health potions. I like it. Throw a knife. Ooh. My gloves. Oh my god. I'm not done. No, oh my god. Oh. Oh my god. Uh-oh. 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 Oh my god. Oh my god. Night, night, night. There we go. Easy peasy. Get that shaman. Come here, shaman. Come here, you. Easy peasy. Calculated. Bye bye bye. Yo, Sandman, what's up? Okay, here we go. Vitality. What are you doing? Don't eat that rogue. Leave the rogue alone. Rip that rogue. Back in chat. Rip.
Impossible.
Bye. Bye bye bye. Alright, here we go. Stamina potion. Here we go. Boots. Is it Sistin? Svistin? I think it's Sistin. Sistin with the follow. And Enkov with the follow. Thanks so much for the follow. It's much appreciated. Welcome to the hype train. Destination Nandariel. Enjoy the ride. Oopsies. Another gloves. I should have got that health potion back there. That was a mistake. Arrows. Okay. Oh, it's a shaman. Oh no! He stopped it right now! Crazy shamans! There's so many. We're gonna be level 4 by the end of this den. Well, the good news is we don't have to kill anything after that. Bye 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 bye. Oh, scepter. Ooh. Nice. Ring. Banana phone. Tab rogue. Healing potion hype. Nobody home? Let's go. Come on, level up. I need that stamina. Come on, level up. No, you stopped it right now. You stopped it right now. There you go. Rip that dude. Healing potion. Just put a little kappa. Emerald Kappa! Kappa. Okay. Calenzo! Kill them all! Oh, diamonds.
I can't.
There we go. Kappa. Okay, let's go. Javelin. 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 Keepo. What do we have left? Kill all the monsters. Where's the monsters? There we go. Five. Oh, five. Four. Three. Two. One. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go.
The order welcomes you.
Put this on 45 quantity. Hopefully that's enough. A couple of these. One, two, three. Sell and sell and this and sell. Mana attack takes damage of one. Energy, garbage. Now let's see here. We need one of these. Okay, one socket, attack rate, and light damage. Ooh. Those are both really good. And light res. None of Glod. Kidding me? Give me that Glod. Okay, these we can get rid of. This I think I'll take. Okay, let's take that. Throw those in. And then damage to undead? No. Fire damage. Okay, cool. One. Okay, let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. This will be Mace Mastery. Cold Plains. Hello, Kasha. Shrine? Skill Shrine. Yay! Sweet. Do lots of damage. Lots of damage.
Help! Help me! Help me! Help! Help me!
Okay, we got a house. Little beast. Spear Lady. Hello. Welcome to the stream. Welcome to the stream! Okay. Fire Shrine, yay! Any kills? Any experience? Nope. Rip. Feels bad, man. Feels bad, man. Feels bad, man. Feels Ruru, man. Ruru! Okay, what is this? Stonyfield! Let's go.
Help!
Let's rock. Rejuve, nice. Rakanishu? Nope. House? Chest, okay. Dagger, garbage. Garbage dagger, silly dagger. Another house, longhouse, no. Javelin, sweet. Are enchanted. Oh, what a mess. Sash, good. Don't have any ideas, no. Okay. Vitality, yeah. Okay. And this will be Mace Mastery. That ain't Falcro. Happy feet. Falcro.
These magic stones are ancient.
Ancient hype. Hand axe, town portal. Hand portal. Town axe. So, what's everybody doing? What are you all doing right now? What is everybody doing?
I can't tell.
I want details.
Need a key.
You're not a minion. Let's go. You're not a minion. You're a minion. No, you're not. Oh, you're dead though. Rip. Deezer boy, what's up? Payus, what's up? How are you doing? Farming on Battle.net. Sitting, grinding PoE. PoE hype? Out of exile. Watching you, silly Ryu. Some people aren't watching me. Some people are just listening. Some people are doing things on their main monitor. While I'm on their second monitor. I should've went that way. That was a mistake. Ooh, that was a mistake. This is a mistake. This is a huge mistake. Oh, I could be wasting a lot of time here. I'm gonna roll with it though. PoE grind, working at work, thinking about life. Playing D2. Picked up an extra 8 hours this weekend. 8 hours hype! Breakfast stream hype! External, good morning. Enjoy your breakfast. How many deaths have there been so far? There's been zero. Actually, sorry, I died once at Duriel. And then there's been one reset. Sorry, there's been two resets. Involving a death. Okay. One involving a death. I'm always on your main monitor. Less than three. Less than three. Thank you. Appreciate that. Appreciate your support. Let's see here. I'm glad you enjoy the stream. Oh, this is wrong. This is so wrong. This is so wrong. This is a huge time waste. Oh, this is so wrong! Do I just turn around right now? Take the hit? Turn around right now? I think we turn around right now. Let's turn around. Rip. Rip, rip. Oh, wait. Oh, no, no, that's a little encampment. So it's over here. It's over here. Yeah. If you can go straight, go straight. Go straight, go straight. I should have turned around right away. But no. Nope, nope, nope. I had to roll with it. Okay, here we go. Mace Mastery. Dexterity. Okay. Oh, you know what? Never mind. Never mind. I would have went that way. That's fine. I would have went that way. Okay, it's fine. We're good. We're good. We're good. We're good. I would have went that way. So that's a good encampment. Minions? No. What am I doing now? Donating Tree Fitty. You are donating Tree Fitty. Thank you so much. What am I doing now? Really appreciate that. Thank you so much. Curse type? Really appreciate that. You legend. No, you. You're legend. No, you. No, you. Die, bye, 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 bye. Darkwood. Oh, Spear Lady. Spear Lady! Skill Shrine. Skill Shrine! Spear Lady. Spear Lady! Woo! Is that a waypoint? That's not a waypoint. I think that's the chest. I think it's a stony chest. Nope, it's just a voodoo encampment. The voodoo mod. Short sword! Bye 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 bye. Yo, what up, Depelli? How are you doing? How's it going? What is up? Death from ogre dose? No! Damn ogres. Hard leather armor. I mean, that is glad. Oh no, what did I. Oh, rip. What is this? Two socket. And this is what again? Tactics damage. Right. Right, 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 right. Okay, let's see. Let's lock this up. Let's go here. Sure. Sure. Ooh. Hand axe. Oh! Oh! Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh GG! 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 Oh GG! 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 Yes! 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 GG! GG. For those of you that don't really know what's going on right now, the weapon I just found has Crushing Blow on it. Crushing Blow, if you land a Crushing Blow on a monster, it takes down a fraction of their current life. So, it's really good for bosses. It's really good for bosses. You don't get Crushing Blow on this run until way later. And we just got it super early. So we're gonna have a really good run. We're gonna have a really good run. Provided I kill these dudes. Provided we stay alive. We're gonna have a really good run. Just give me one kill. Give me one kill. You. No. Okay. So we wanted, oh my god, give me a kill. Give me, oh my god! Oh, the Gnasher! The Gnasher! No, no, it's not happening today. No, 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 no. I'm not dying. Nope. There you go. Okay, rip everything. Rip it all! Rip you! Rip it all! Go away! Go away, monsters. Go away. I don't care anymore. Go away! You go away right now! You go away! Uh-oh. Yo, what up, Phil Cat? How's it going? How are you doing? Okay, let's go. Could you imagine I ripped?
I can't.
Easy come, easy go. Jawbone Kappa, here we go. Kappa. Kappa. Gemini Factor with the host! Thanks for the host, much appreciated. Thank you so much for the support. You legend! Let's see here, if I drink this, move this over, drink. And then,
this tree is one of a kind.
One of a kind type? Sword Mastery. Get some Axe Mastery up in here. Refill Shrine. Okay, Axe Mastery. Boom! We did- Oh! Oh, that was supposed to be- Oh, rip. It was supposed to be this. That's okay. That's actually quite alright. It's quite alright. Strength. Do we need strength for that bad boy? I don't think I do. I think we're good to go. I'll get more vitality. Okay, here we go. Let's go Shrine. Road. Nope. Another ID. We need another ID. Yes! Gimme. Gonna rip to runes, hopefully? Nah, I don't care about runes. I don't care about runes anymore. Don't care. Fine potion. No. Okay, let's see. Nasher. Bring it on. Crushing blow. 3 to 4. 1 to 6. 3 to 4. I'll take 3 to 4. Wait, no, it has attack rating. Oh, we have the Nasher. Oh! Whoops. Give me that. Give me that. GG. GG. Some mana. Where's my gas potion? Oh, I threw all my gas potions away. RIP. Oh, we gotta find some more. That's okay. We gotta find some mork. Okay, 2. 1 water, gem, circle.
You've got to get out of here.
Oh, Grizzy, what are you doing here? Grizzy, what the heck are you doing here? Go away, Grizzy. Nobody invited you. Nobody likes you. Whoa, what can I do for you? Nothing. Go away. Hunter's bow. Ooh. 2 sockets. Go away, Grizzy! Go away! He's upset. He's angry. Go away, Grizzy! Go away! 2 socket, 1 socket, rip. Wurt's leg. Hello, Wurt's leg.
Where can I take you?
Nowhere. Alrighty.
Hello.
You have good day. Fire res. Scope. Black Marsh. Wait, did we have a shrine? I think we did have a shrine.
Impossible.
No, it's not impossible. No, swing. What are you doing? Swing. Kill them all. Ugh. Oh, I really need that Serene Gas potion. I can't believe I threw all of them away. Rip. Banebender, the Howler. Okay, let's find this tower. Let's build a tower. Bark tower way. Minor potion. Okay.
Fresh meat.
That was a bit spoopy. That was good. That was a bit spoopy. That was like a 4 out of 10. That was good. Hype rip. Pipe rip. Thank you very much, really appreciate that. You legend, Sonic, you legend, you absolute legend. Thank you so much. Impossible. Thank you very much. Pipe. When it ripped, I reset. We were doing like an hour of tower grinding. Hey, but guess what? It's infinitely better because we found the Nasher. We're not gonna die to archers. Come on, get her!
I can't carry anymore.
Level that pipe. Okay, don't mess up. There you go. Easy peasy. Boom. Okay, and this will be vitality. Make sure we don't die. Stay nice and healthy. Oh, double archer. Holy smokes. Please don't be cursed. What are you? It's dangerous. Oh, no. So many archers! That is danger. There's Danger City out there.
I am overburdened.
Short bow, fire enchanted. Okay, that's good. Short bow, please be 2 socket. Oh, 3 socket. Good. Swing!
I can't carry anymore.
Soul Muse, what's up? How's it going? Red Ox, what's up? How are you doing? How's it going? Let's go. What is up? Keyboard Cowboy, what's up? How are you doing? How's it going? Oh. Wrong way. Oh, Rip, what are you doing? What are you doing? Ryan, what are you doing? What are you doing? What are you doing? What are you doing? Where are you going? What are you doing? Let's get out of here. Ring banana phone. Banana phone. Pipe, 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 rip, pipe. Rip, 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 pipe, pipe. Cellular, modular, interactive, modular. Ring, 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 ring. Banana phone. Do-do-do-do-do. Ding dong, ding dong, ding dong, ding. Banana phone. I've got this feeling. It's so appealing. Rip, rip, hike. Let's go. Banana phone. Boop, 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 boop. Quack Horse, what's up? How's it going? Welcome back. The one free Eamon. What's up? Freeman. Freeman! Gordon Freeman. Oh, double swing. Oh, yeah, we got two in there. No, you. Your blood will boil. No, you. No, you. No, you. Countess. Elrune. Elrune! We got an Elrune! What? GG.
Not in town.
T-Sock Kappa, yes, this. Okay, move this over. What armor, T-Sock armor? I guess we got Rivet. Another T-Sock, yes, lower helmet. Cool, let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Elrune. Rowl. Cool. Cool. I think we can push. I don't think we need to talk to Akara. Cold Plains. I think there's a shrine right here. Is that another shrine right there? Is that another shrine right there?
Oh, it's another shrine! GG! GG!
What's giving me strength right now? 2 to strength? Nash, are you giving me strength? Oh, 8 to strength! Holy smokes! You're 2 to strength, right? Yeah, okay. So if we go 1, we get Malice. And a 3-socket flail. Potentially. Rip the ruby. Ruby's fine. Okay. Dexterity? Yeah? Sounds good. Seems good. Seems good. Okay. No shrines. There's one shrine over there. That's too far away. Take the 2 Cold Plains ones, and we're good to go. Hunter's bow. Oh yeah, we gotta find a bow from, what's her name? Charcy. Oopsies. Elephant, what's up? Thanks, but it's not my birthday. Thank you. Was Pluto here? Wait, is Pluto hearing me talk like an idiot? Awesome! What up, Pluto? How's it going? Knight Landorio. Landorio? Oh, wait, hang on. I missed an elite pack, I think. Diorio. Knight Landorio. I don't know how to say your name. What's up, Knight? Pandaonu, what's up? Tiger or Tyler? Tyre. What's up? We'll reset if Jagmoth wants to race. Am I sure about that? Yeah, I'm sure. If Jagmoth wants to race, I'll reset. I'll reset. Yeah, I'm sure about that.
I can't carry anymore.
Rose before Nashers. Alex the Great One, what's up? Welcome back. How are you doing? Second Nasher. Alright, so the first barb race I've ever done, I got a Nasher and a Rixxot's Keen. In the same tower. Same race, same run. Rixxot's Keen and the Nasher. Let's see if we're fortunate enough to get that again.
I am overburdened.
Okay, so level 9, stay alive. Let's see here. Bash, leap. We'll go leap early. Bloodbath hype, let's build a bloodbath. Nethrune. Okay. Need Nethrune. And we're good to go. In that department.
Hello.
No, no, no! Oh, don't do that! Oh, rip, don't do that. I actually use all my respects on the barb run. Enhance, blah, blah, blah. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Sacramento, what's up? How are you doing? How's it going? Do you have coffee? I do have coffee. Coffee hype! Refill shrine. I'll take a stamina. Ka, what's up? How are you doing? What is up? Ah, oh, rip. There we go. Ladies and gents, I'm gonna do some more selling out. I'll be back in 1 minute. We're just gonna do some more tower runs. Catch y'all soon. Hi, bye, 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 bye. Does Jagmoth want to race? Oh boy. Jagmoth, you want to race? You down? I'm down. I'll reset right now. Reset right now. Ones, why are you pressing one? One, sure, one. Oh my gosh, one. I think it's supposed to be a safe raid. It's a safe raid. It's a safe raid. Ones, oh my god. Bark the ones away. They're scared to post ASCII art. They're really scared. Oh, I love it. I love it. Dude, thanks for the host. Clint Stevens with the host! Ladies and gents, if you don't know Clint Stevens, he is a... Well, he's Clint Stevens. How do you not know Clint Stevens? He recently found his, I shouldn't go there. How you doing, man? How are the runs? Did you do more Wind Waker as well? Optionals TV, what's up? Look at all the ones, that's a lot of ones. Spirited Away, what's up? Koji150, what's up? Welcome, everybody. We're doing a Diablo 2 run, Barbarian, Hell, Hardcore. We've been going for like 5 hours? No, 3 hours. Lots of rips. It's gonna be a 12-hour run? Hopefully this is the run. Got really good RNG off the start. And welcome. And let us out as well, Bellismo with a $5 donation! Thank you so much for the donation, much appreciated. Thanks so much for the support, you legend! Have a great run! Exclamation mark, exclamation mark, exclamation mark. Thank you. Really appreciate that. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Can't carry more hype? Nasher reset? No, I'm not gonna reset off of Nasher, no. Unless Jagmoth wants a race. Roko Jason, with the host! Thanks to the host, much appreciated. Thank you so much for the support, you legend! Eldrin, Ithrun, Chip Tammy. Okay, Wolfhead. Charcy, need a bow from you. Roo! Oh, rip the Ruru. Rip the Ruru. I ripped it. Two socket bow. No, we're good. Charcy, we're good. Let's get out of here. Was that a light res? No. I'm seeing things. Let's go. Roo! Oh, it's a bad Ruru. It's horrible. Attack rating, that's good. Baboy out? Baboy? I don't know how to say your name. Bab, with the host! Thanks for the host. Much appreciated. Thanks for the support. You legend. Now you. I think we're good. Sell, buy, buy, sell. Let's go. Dexterity. Black Marsh. Zenith Gear, what's up? Welcome back. Oh, wait, no, this Coplane. I want to go to Coplanes. How are you doing? How's it going? What is up? And recharge. And a stamina. Rip stamina. How do you say your name? There's so many different ways you can say Ryu. And the second part, Quetzalcoatl, Quetzalcoatl, Quesadilla, Quetzalcoatl, Quiznos, Q. Usually people call me Ryu. Usually. Some people say Ryu, some people say Ryu. It's different every day. C. Gobby. How do I say your name? Fedco, what's up? What is up? Ben Gata, what's up? I'm your favorite person in the world? What? I'm your own personal friend? Okay. Alrighty. Awesome! Favorite person in the world type? Personal friend type? Oh, rip. Rip time. That's awesome, Bengato. That's awesome. God Drinker. God, oh my god, are you kidding me right now? Oh my god, this is to earn. This is to earn. To earn. This is. Oh my god, 10 all res. GG. Oh my dog. Oh my dog. Bye, bye, bye. Oh my dog. Dish Chicks, what's up? Welcome back. Xavier, hello, hello. Hello, hello, hello. Rip stealth. Stealth is rip. No, I'll also be making stealth. Okay, we need Howl. Howl and Taunt. Claude Enchanted. Okay, Howl, Warcry, Howl. Bloodbath type? Another gloves. Oh my god. Another Elrune. What is this? Mercenary? Mercenary gets a malice? And that's. Is that death or. No. Chain gloves is play gloves. This is just poison. Oh, I missed the sacred globe. Rip. Death. Poison resist. I'm actually not gonna use it. Yo, Neanderthal with the host! Thanks to the host, dude. Really appreciate it. Thank you very much. Oh my god, 3 charge bolt. What? So, sorceress run now? Holy smokes. Thank you, Neanderthal. Appreciate that. Found a wolf head. Oopsies. Hype hacks, hype. Oh, experience shine. GG. GG, GG. Black Marsh coffee. Cheers, everybody. MF Barb indeed.
Help.
That feeling when you're not a legend? Fuzziness, you are a legend. You're indeed a legend. You're a legend. Okay. GG. Taunt. Sweet. Now this is the tricky part. Axe Mastery or Mace Mastery. What if I find a sword? What if I find a sword? Oh, rip. What are you? Don't be cursed, 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 don't be cursed. Teleportation! Oh, wand. I wander. I met the last host. Wait, there's a host? Last host, I'm confused. Ah! Uh-oh. Quilted armor. Extra fast. Where are you? Where are you? Now, is that two sets of... Yeah, that's two drops. We got them both. No! What are you doing? Ah! Oh, you scare me! Don't scare me! I scare me! He's ready to war cry already. Claude. Poison damage, wow.
I am over.
Something happens at 12. What happens at 12? I keep forgetting. I don't know. Doesn't matter. K. Okay, we'll go one more in Axe Mastery, I think.
I can't.
Our enchanted type?
I can't carry.
Oh, Jawbone Kappa. Okay, we go. Kappa. Sword Mastery, Mace Mastery, Howl. Sure. 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 Warcry! Let's boil some blood. Oh, you know what? I need strength. I forget about strength.
I can't.
Oh, no, I don't. I can't because, I was on Switch. Athbruins! Yes! Yes! Okay, here we go. F. Tal. L. Hith. Okay, so we have a malice. There's a malice right there. Itholeth. There's our stealth. Additional Ith rune. For random reasons, we need a bow. Actually, no, we don't. We can. If we find the Raal runes, I'll get a bow. Hi! Kappa. Should have threw that in the stash. Let's see here. Get rid of these. Flying potions. What do we have here? 5. Buy this back. Run. Potion. Let's go. Cold Plains. Check for a shrine. Refill. So I need a Tal rune. Yo, Moses! Dude, what's up? Thank you so much for the resub. Much appreciated. Thank you so much for that support. Thank you for continued travel type express. Bye, 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 bye. 9 years. Holy smokes, dude. That's almost 1 month. Thank you very much, man. Really appreciate it. Thank you very much. Taunt Warcry at 12? Taunt Warcry. I have Taunt. Taunt is 6. Battlecry. Battlecry 18. Holy smoke, Chef King. Dude, I haven't talked to you in like a billion years. What's up? Thank you so much for the resub. Really appreciate that. Thank you for continuing travel type. It's great. Has it been 8 months? Yeah, it's been a while. I've been around for a long time. How are you doing? Watch him before. You're still an apple. Watch, he's gonna say it. Guarantee it. Multiple shots. Shots fired. Extra strong. Ooh, careful. Careful, careful. Let's get in there. Good play, these.
Let's go.
Sweet. I forgot the apple stuff. You can't unsub? Can't unsub? I mean, you always can. There's always the option to unsub. But I hope you're doing good. Hope you're doing well.
I am over here.
What up, Starkey? How's it going? Double throw 12? No, I don't get double throw. Maybe I'm just losing my mind. Maybe nothing happens at 12. Max damage, sure. Level 4. Okay, we need a stamina potion. Pentagram, welcome to the stream. DJ Destroyer with the follow. Thank you so much for following. Much appreciated. Welcome to the Hype Train. Destination in Dariel. Join the ride. Flip plan. Flip this dude. Okay. Stock up our potions here. 1, 2. No one ever says you're a legend. Yo, Taco Easy. You're a legend. You're a legend. I said it. You're a legend. Craig, what's up? Welcome back. Hope you're doing well. Vintage Beard, what's up? Glengug, what's up? Okay, so Tal rune. You're looking for a Tal rune. F rune, ringmail. Let's see here, drink this, move this over. Ringmail. Scepter, sure. Sure. Let's get out of here. Hello. It's kind of garbage. Hi! That we can keep for a potential mercenary. Oh no, I drank! Oh, rip. I want to drink that. I did not want to drink. Okay. 7. We can get more. Sweet. Sweet, 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 sweet. No! You! Here. Hey, Neanderthal. What's up with me? Barbarian speedrun hype! What's up with you? What is it? Fire Shrine. YOLO. I'll get wrecked. GG. Strength, maximum stamina. Garbage. Rip. Light Clan. coffee. Pour some more coffee. Previous barbarian dead. So here's what happens. Our first run, we made it to Duriel, and we killed each other. I killed him, he killed me. Second run, I didn't get any gold, so I died. I just reset slash died 2 minutes into the run. Third attempt, we did about an hour of Countess running. We couldn't find our runes on time. And fourth run, here we are, found the Gnasher, and everything is good. We found the Gnasher, we have the Arctic Furs here, 10 all res. And we found an L rune, we have our Malice. We just need a Tal rune for stealth, I think. I'm gonna check my stash, just to double check. Let's see here, let's go with Vitality. I really just want to stay alive. Ghostly has to be annoying. Don't hit me. Don't do it! That hurt. I think they're extra strong. Metaburn. Oh. Got her! That ghostly is so annoying. Go away! Okay, you come here. Come here! Mana potion, rejuvenation, stamina drop. Let's see here. Rejuvenation. Yes, yes. Amulet? Double scimitar. Wait, no, it wasn't an amulet. Scimitar. I could have swore I read an amulet there. Rip. Okay, we got here. Opinions? No. Skill point. I don't know what I'm gonna do with my skill points. I really don't know, because... I don't know, I guess I just go double swing, because that gives me attack rating for both weapons. I guess? Maybe? I don't know. I guess so. Alright. I'm here for a Tal rune. Countess? That's a tier rune. And a ring. And a Ith rune.
I can't carry you.
Yes you can. Let's get out of here. We good? We good? No, no! Oh! Careful. Okay, oh, we do have a Tal. Okay, so we have a Rel. Alright. I think we move on. I think we move on. Random tier rune. Ith rune. Just deal with this stuff later. Nephrune. Nephrune's good. Kappa. Kappa's good. Throw this in. Okay, so we do have a Tal. Alright, so we're level 13 and a half. I think now's a good time to move on. No additional Rel rune, unfortunately, so we have 30 fire res for the run. Diablo's gonna be interesting. Diablo's gonna be really interesting. Let's move on. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go.
Right, you fool.
I know, right? Exploding potion. That's good. If I get a perfect ruby, I can now make a fire resist ring. Or I can make crushing blow gloves if I want. More CB. Black marsh. There we go. Golden Kappa check hype. Yeah, Kappa's a thing. Yep. Oh, hello. Appla? We don't have Appla. Could you help forge another round? I could. Unfortunately, we don't get to use a Zephyr bow this run. That's okay. Zephyr allows you to run faster. But it's fine. Well, where's Leap? Okay. Got my Tal? Yeah, I got it. Okay, careful. There you are. Cursed. Ugh, I hate that. Kappa Ross, best Kappa? I do like Kappa Ross. It was a nice one. Okay, let's go. Let's go. Metabarium. Get that dude. Rejuvenation, yes. Large axe, yes. No. 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 Okay, here we go. Meta potion. Did I just copy and paste you? Yep. Yep. Yes, I did. And I'll do it again. I shall do it again.
I should take this to Johnson.
Weapons from your bones.
Die, bye, bye. Die, bye, die, bye. Player's 8? I mean, you could do it, it's just, it would take way too long. I wouldn't. I mean, this already takes 12 hours. I don't want to be player. Okay! I wouldn't want to go more than 12 hours on the barb run. It just becomes tedious at that point. Just the. Okay! Because, like, you're doing the exact same thing, it's just. The monsters have more life, it just takes forever.
No one should ever.
Literally the exact same thing. Type. 90% correct. Kill Bale as fast as possible. 90% hell, kill Hell Bale as fast as possible. So you can do whatever quest you want, you can do whatever you want. You roll a character, kill Bale. That's all that matters. Final boss in Act 5. Airborne Buck, what's up? Chickens.
I can.
What? Throw the sword. Job on Kappa. That dude. Left or right? Howl. Rip. What do we have here? What do we have here? Nothing. Nope, seems bad. Seems bad, man. Seems... maybe. Could be something here. Maybe. Not sure. Game, what are you doing? Why are you stringing me along like this? What are you doing? What are you doing? Okay, it's right here. How long would a 100% run take? Not much longer, to be honest. Half an hour? Half an hour longer, I would say. Maybe 1 hour tops. Because 100% just means... Because you pretty much you do every quest except for the Blood Raven quest and Nilothok. So it wouldn't take too much longer. I do want to do 100% runs down the road. I just want to get better at the game first. Because killing Nilothok is actually quite difficult with some classes. Okay, let's grab that. Saber. Good. Knockback. Casket. My brothers will not have spammed in vain. Okay. What do we have here? Nothing. Nothing at all. Gotta go. Bellismo, thanks for dropping in. Thanks for being a legend. Thanks for the $5. And I will see you later. Take care. Bye, 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 bye. I'll see you later. Wish you all the best. World record competitor wants to get better first. Yep. Yep, yep, yep. Spooter! Spooter! Come here, Spooter! Flesh Cloud the Cold. Flesh Cloud the Cold isn't taking any damage. Ding! Ding! Come here! Come here! What are you doing? Come here! Alright. fast dudes. Level 2. I should be making a town portal. Still make one here. Oh, we have one left. Rip. Rip. Oh, 3. Okay. That's a horrible town portal. That is a ridiculously bad town portal. Oh, rip. Now, where do I want to go? Do I want to go? Fine, I'll check it out. Fine. Rip. Should've did this first. Spooter! Dead end.
Impossible.
Dead end. Dead end all around. Spooter!
I can't.
Taylor, world record holder? No, I have it for this one. This one's all mine. Tao has the druid, the assassin, and the sorceress. I'm gonna get them back. I'll get them back. Spooter! Spooter! Dead ends. Rip. What's that? Nothing. Okay, so it's all down there. Rip. Rip, rip, rip. ALU card, what's up? Back from Aaron's hype? Got a Nasher while you were gone. Nasher hype? Good to go. Open wounds, crushing blow. It's 25, right? It's 20. Oh, it's only 20. Rip. Still better than nothing. This dude is crazy. Alright, 14. Split dexterity. And I will go with double swing, just so I can get attack rating. Both my weapons. Okay, waypoint exit. Let's go. Nasher hype! That's the spirit. Dead end, turn around. Barbarian paladin, yeah. I just have more. I just have the assassin, the sorceress, the druid. Tao took them all from me. What a mean guy. Took them all. Okay, let's go.
Help!
Nostalgia overload right now, hype! APG Nightmare, what's up? Nostalgia hype! Top right, okay, we can go top right. And go up here. Or maybe not. Okay, I'll check it up there. I'll check it. That actually might be a thing. I think that is a thing. Yeah, yeah, that might be. It looks good. It looks good. Seems good. I think that's it. Top right. Well done. Mordex God. Well done. Well done. Top right. Good job. Let's get some health potions. Fire up this this fight with Andariel.
Yes.
Oops. Sure. Sure. Okay, let's go. Seems good, man. Ah, fire, please. Does this run take 13 hours? Yeah, approximately. I'm thinking I can save at least an hour and a half today. Bring it down to like 11 and a half hours. 11 hours, 15 minutes. Hopefully. Alright, so if we get a crushing blow on Andariel, we're gonna see a lot of her life just fall. We naturally do a lot of damage already. Cool. Diamond shield, diamond. Bulge! Cool. Just drink. Don't care, just drink. Bulge. Let's get out of here. Give us. Ah! Give us her mercenary. Okay. Malice. Rip Malice. Undo this bad boy. Hello? What do we got here? 13. Combat. Sure. Jamali. What up, Jamali? Good use hype. 1, 2. Diamonds. Do we want these? I don't know. Rip. Let's see here. Taleth. We can make that right now. Taleth. Done. Okay. Sure. Malice. Blooding potions. We good? Hope we're good. Follow farm. Okay, you. What do you have? Attack takes damage. Attack rating 16. No. What else do you have? 3 socket. No. Charge bolt. No. Okay. What am I looking for here? Ah, these. That's what I'm looking for. I think we're good. Unless... Do you want to give it to my mercenary? Ooh, that's tough. I might give it to my mercenary. And we'll keep the small mana potions. Oh, stamina. Right. Rip. Okay, stamina. I don't know. Do I give it to the mercenary? 25, 64 is a lot of damage. Extra expensive. Durga Lady! Heavy booties. It's okay. Let's go. We have here. Champions. My light was 10? Oh, that's not good. Wish I had more. Gotta be careful. Gotta be careful. Good job, Zerga. Longbow, chain gloves. Oh, rip! Just go. What am I gonna do with all those runes? So we have the stealth armor. Ith Eleth, I'm gonna make malice with. The Ral rune, I'm gonna make a... I'm just gonna throw it in a helmet for fire resist. I'll probably throw in a 2 socket helmet instead of this one here. I'll probably get rid of this. As for fire resist, I think I have a tier rune. Tier is for amp tier, strength rune word, later on down the road. And I think that's about it. I think. Can't remember. I don't know what else I have. I just sort of throw the runes in there, deal with it later. Oopsies. There we go. Hire him again. We'll get him. He'll come back. Durga will come back. Eventually. Not right now. He'll come back though. Need a key.
Help.
Guard corpse. Gemshine. Ooh. Sure. Sure. Ryu will hire Durga for your next birthday. Wow. Wow. Sure, I'll get an assassin. A mercenary. For somebody's birthday. Sure. Wait, I don't have town portals. Need to repair as well. 3 socket?
It is an honor to serve you.
I'll take whatever comes first. Mercenary gets it. Oh, okay. Mercenary's getting it. Alright, mercenary. It's your lucky day. It's your lucky day. Whoops. Do I have room? What? There we go. Let's go. Who's Durga? Durga's a Act 2 mercenary. We've had many Durgas that have just done amazing things for us in the past. And now we've sort of just adopted Durga as the, what's the word? Resident mercenary, I guess? The I don't know, just the mercenary of all time. Resident sleeper hype? Okay, it's not here. Faisal? I don't remember Faisal. Oh, rip face, rip. That guy's feeling a little down.
I can't.
Oh, you know what? This continues here. The exit can be right there. Rip. Hopefully you got the waypoint. Waypoint be useful, because then we can just dive right in. And teleport across. Could be here as well. Could be right here. I don't think it's here, though. No. Okay. Alright, do we look for the waypoint, or do we just go straight towards the stairs? Okay, let's go. I fudged it.
I can't.
No blessed aim? I don't care about it. I just got the mercenary with the highest level. They're both combat mercenaries. I can deal with that later. I can deal with that before Duriel if I really want the attack rating. Oh, I forgot to repair. Rip. Rip. Okay, let's see.
Impossible.
Hello, Drop. Welcome back. Careful. Oh, that's scary. That's so scary. Grand Scepter, yes. What's the damage on this thing? 8 to 19. Normal attack speed versus normal attack speed, right? No, it's fast. Okay, so we're looking for a waypoint here. Random waypoint. Dive in the Halls of Dead. Smoke Spear. Grab that. Fanged Helmet. Grab that as well. Surga, don't die. What do we got here? Mace Mastery, Axe Mastery. GG. And it's a one socket. I think we have a winner. Okay, chest piece is broken. We gotta fix that. Whoa, what are you doing? There you go.
I can.
Yes, you can. Okay, we're just gonna go around the wall here. Look for the waypoint. All the special elements in the map, the waypoints, the Magalair, Halls of the Dead, all that stuff. It's gonna be close to these red markings on the map here. All the walls could be on the outside, could be on the inside, but it's gonna be close to these markings. Oopsies, can't sit here. So there's Magalair. I need the waypoint though. Hey, what's up, Batman? Yeah, we got hosted. We got a giant host bomb from Clint Stevens. The legend he is. Nope, here it is. Bottom right calling it out? Alright. We'll see. We shall see. Okay, we're gonna sell. Hello? Nope. Repair. Let's see. Alright, Durga. You're not Durga. Sorry, Jamali, I'm calling you Durga. Sorry. Jamali. Looks like you're getting the malice. Okay, let's go. Halls of Dead. Ladies and gents, I'm gonna do a little selling out. I'll be back in 1 minute, little commercial. Okay. Minions, yes.
I am overburdened.
Brew coffee. Let's brew coffee. Cell rune. Oh no! Don't do that. Sometimes you jump straight up and down. If you get hit, you get hit stunned. You leap, gets it killed. AP Vestal, what's up? Let's build a coffee. I want a coffee.
It's locked.
Actually, I have coffee. Never mind, I'm good. Actually, no, I want more coffee.
I can't.
Yo, Blitz, what's up? How are you doing? How's it going? Welcome back. Gorgonish, what's up? Temptation. Jewel hype. Let's build a jewel. Park the jewel away. Okay. Stamina potion. What do we have here? That's a lot of bats. Crazy bats! Holy smokes. Extra strong? Good job, Jamali. Got them! Kill them all! Good job, Jamali. Good job. Alright. There it is. Okay, this dude is scary. Because they are cursed. You get cursed, you take extra damage. You take double damage, rather. Gotta be careful. Go, Jamali! Go! Get them all! Kill them all! Good job, Jamali. Well done. Drink. Actually, we'll drink these too. Just want those heavy booties. Swing gas potion, no. Check out the booties. Fast run walk. Nice! Fast run walk. Hello. Alright, Farah. Last chance to sell me a three socket flail. Nope, we're done. Amp damage! Oh my god! The dream. The dream. 5% chance to GG. Let's go. Far away is this? This, honestly, it's not the greatest. Oh my god, we have a Beetle Burst! Oh my god, GG! Oh, we can farm Beetle Burst. Oh, that's amazing. Holy smokes, we got to farm Beetle Burst. Oh, GG. Let's do some farming right now.
Your presence honors me. Not here.
Wow. Ring. Let's get out of here.
Good day.
Good day.
Attack rating for the life, half freeze duration. I'll take it. Ah, that's the stamina. Okay. That's a lot of damage. That's a lot of damage. Stronger hype? 14. Once I get 16, I can get a new mercenary. Kite shield, just drink, drink, drink. Kite shield, hawk helmet, yes. Cool. Minions? No.
Where can I take you?
Take me west. 15. 15 is fine, right? 18. What do we do at 18? We need 2 points for 18. Okay. Okay. Oh no, that's me. That's my amp damage. That's my amp damage. Get wrecked. Jamali, what are you doing? Kite shield. Let's fly a kite. Let's get out of here.
Good day.
Good day. Sell their stuff. Heads up, Nemesis. Give me 1 second. Stamina. Okay, let's go. Really faster to switch axe instead of the active point? Yeah, if you don't fumble with anything, it is faster. If you don't mess up with the menuing. Sorceress, 100% yes, it's faster. Everybody else, I mean, if you're going to Lysander, I'm not sure. I think you might break even. I'm not sure. I think it is faster, though. I don't know. Especially if the waypoint distance in Act 1 is good. Yeah, this distance here versus that distance in Act 1. Definitely with the sorceress, because you have telekinesis. Let's see, we'll deposit that. Skull, you know what? I'm not going to use a skull. I'm going to give him malice. Okay, let's see here. Scale mill. Morningstar. Oh my god.
Good day.
Good day. What do we have here? Might be better than amp damage. 7 to 18. And 1 to 4. Card damage, mana steal, light res. I think I'm gonna use it. A ring and a light belt. Okay, ring. Let's get out of here. Minions? No. We good? We good. And beetles. Okay, that's a lot of damage. Combat trend. Wow. I'm gonna sell the amp damage. It's not the greatest. There's an upgrade from what we had before, but it's not amazing. 18 fire res. That, on the other hand, is quite amazing. Fire res. Okay. Wait. 54 attack rate. Oh, rip. Okay. I'm gonna sell this. Let's just make more room. Don't care anymore. Just make room. Okay. Vitality. Yeah. 16. So we can get a new mercenary. Scary. Long staff, heavy booties. Let's get out of here. Amazing hype.
Good day.
Good day. Enhanced defense. And hopefully we get 18 just by progressing. 17, we're allowed to run faster because we have stealth armor. 18 makes Duriel go a lot easier. So we can sell here. Attack rating, garbage. Okay, staff might be worth 5 grand. Yep, sell the next act. Get out of here.
Good day.
Good day.
Not in town.
Not in town hype.
I am overburdened.
Overburdened hype. We got him. I guess we got him.
Where can I take you?
7 to life. This game seems real hard to run. It has its moments. Right now is a pretty easy moment. Elrune. Wow, double malice? Do we go double malice? Is that a thing?
Good day.
Good day. Do I have the runes for it? You can have that. No, you can have this. What is this? Cast Prostova. Whoa. GG. It's huge. That is huge. Hello? 10 grand. Keep that. Let's see here. Ithel, Eth. Do we have another Eth rune? No, we don't. Rip. Tyrell, though. I can make a steel. I can make a steel. 310? No, I think we're good. I think we're good. Let's just rip the L rune. Let's just. Actually. Fine. Rip it. Rip it. Oh, wait! There we go. I was trying to sell it. Couldn't sell it. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Our oasis. Pass over a million views. Pipe! Scepter. Oh boy. Game, what are you doing to me? Why are you giving me all these options? The hardest part of the run is the bard? I'd say we're looking at the hardest part right now. All of normal. The Diablo fight, the Bale fight, Trav, Mephisto, not dying right here. Once we make to level 30, the run gets a lot easier. A lot easier. But the farther you go with the barbarian, the safer it gets. Strange enough. Starts out dangerous and gets safer and safer and safer. Oopsies. Okay, Beetle Burst. Wizors, what's up? Late start hype? Yeah, we had a lot of resets today. What is this? No, Kasha, no. 9 to 16, holy smokes. And this is 7 to 18. Whoa, attack rating? Yes. Big yes. Take attack rating anyway. Chain gloves. And we leveled up. Okay, so we can stop these runs now. We can use our... hey. Use our stealth. This we can sell. These are stealth. Buy some potions, repair, do all that good stuff.
Blessings to you.
Rip. Okay, move this over. Rejuvenations. Exploding potion. Whoa, where did you come from? Okay, I just need one anyways. Elrune, Tyrell. Oh! Oh, we don't have a Tyrell. Oh my gosh. I didn't even realize. Okay, hang on. Fine, I'm gonna do it. Here we go, tier L, done. Tier L, 1224. And we attack faster. Cool, let's do it. Rip. Rip attack rating. Okay. We can sell this, repair, check for a decent belt. No, let's get out of here. Okay, and we continue. Hello. Okay, let's get out of here. Let's get out of here. Far Oasis, yes. One more Beetle Burst for good luck. Okay. Stabbing this Megalur. Stats. So this skill point we save. No worries. This will be vitality. Attack rating's looking really good. You love this run? It's fun. It's fun. The initial grind, I mean, it's just grindy. It can be repetitive and boring. But once you get Warcry, it's a lot of fun. You're just doing really weird things. It just makes it really interesting and fun. At least for me. What's the other axe? It is a Gnasher. I'll show it to you when I can. 20% crushing blow, and I think 50% chance for open wounds. So, crushing blow, if you're not familiar with crushing blow. So, whenever I land a crushing blow, I will remove a fraction of a monster's current life, including bosses. So it's very effective. Very, very, very effective. It's almost like static field. Except there's no limit in normal... Sorry, there's no limit in Nightmare and Hell. I can go past 25%, 50%. So it's like a physical form of static field. And it's pretty crucial for the Bard. If you're going fast with the Barbarian. I got really lucky. I got it early. Normally you build some Rune Words to get a similar effect, to build a Crushing Blow weapon. But we got a Gnasher, we got a Crushing Blow item off the start, which doesn't happen every day. So got really lucky. Go down, William. Thank you. Oops. Okay. That might be the exit. See if I can show off the Gnasher real quick. Gnasher, no, rip, I ripped it. Okay, here we go, Gnasher. 69 enhanced damage. I'm gonna go the other way. I wanna go towards the top right of the screen. Both directions kind of ambiguous. Beetles. That's a lot of beetles. That's a lot of- oh, GG. Nice. Good job, Jamali. Good job, buddy. Proud of you. Well done. Ringmail. Ring. Jamali, you're just destroying everything. We have your life, mana, hit recovery. Cold res. You can have a cold res. Hello? Sell this. No, hey, what are you doing? And, no, hey. Max damage. Move this in. Sell that, that's fine. Drop the belts. Health potions. I think we need to go like this. Okay. Just quick repair. Faster, no, that's fine. Okay. Whoa! Actually, no, that's fine. That's good. That's fine. That's fine. That's fine. We need a new mercenary. Forgot to get a new mercenary. Alright, Jamali. It's been a slice. I'll see you later. Forgot about the mercenary. Okay, let's see. 16 Lahars defensive. Zanari offensive. Hazad. Let's go with Hazad. Alright, you get this. Yeah, yeah, you will. Okay, 70, 50. Requirement is 50, 40. Okay. And you're not- okay, yeah. Ith, L, F, sweet. Enjoy! Enjoy. Alright, exit- potential exit over here, actually. Rip Beetle Burst, it's fine. Is that the exit up there? Did I miss it? No. Let's build a- let's hire- wait, what? Let's hazard a- oh my god. Let's hazard Hazad. I like it. I approve. I like it. Tool assisted. Honestly, a tool-assisted run wouldn't help very much. Probably save like half an hour, 1 hour, tops. You already have a pretty good idea of where you have to go. For most of the maps, like all the dungeons and stuff, like this outside here, it's sort of just random for us. Like we just have to pick one of the corners. It's in one of the corners. There are a couple of tells. The tells are close to the corners though. But in the grand scheme of things, tool assisted, I mean, you're getting a map hack, essentially. You're getting a free map hack. It would save at most half an hour to 1 hour. Ripped our guy. Lost city. Ooh. Durga's ripped. Rip Durga. Durga was on the list. Durga lied. Streamer lied. Durga lied. Durga's taking a break. He's on vacation. He's on vacation.
The sun has never shone here.
Wait, what? Oh, you troll map! Oh, you troll! We went left and it's not left. On a plus sign. Wow. Too critical with the host! Thanks to the host, much appreciated. Thank you so much for the support. You legend! Now you! See the Lair is, turn back time, go straight there in a tool assist run. Yeah, so it's a map hack. You can see where it is. So at most you save half an hour to an hour on a hell run. That's my prediction. Huzzah, tearing it up. Huzzah, tearing it up. Uh-oh. Go, Zod. Go! Got him! Good job, buddy. Full helmet. Oh, you've earned it. It's all you. It's all you. Two-socket. What? What is this madness? I might use this. Okay. Oh! Ah! Mr. Llama, what are you doing? Mr. Llama. Dude, thanks for the 10 bucks. Really appreciate it. Thank you very much. Mr. Llama with the host. Thanks for the host. Really appreciate it. Thanks, man. Hope you're doing well.
Hello.
Hello, Jern. Hello. What's up, Mr. Llama? Strength 41. And Mr. Llama with the resub. Thanks so much for the resub. Much appreciated. Thank you so much for the support. Thank you for continuing to travel to Hype Express. Bye, bye, bye. Thank you very much, really appreciate it. Ladies and gentlemen, if you don't know who Mr. Llama is, he's a Diablo 2 speedrunner. He took me in when I first started speedrunning. He taught me a lot, hosted me a lot, just always been a bro. And he's recently been contacted by Blizzard. And they're gonna fly him out to Germany. He's gonna do like a little Diablo 2 event. He's participating in something. He's gonna be playing Diablo 2. I'm not sure about the full details, but yeah, he's got some good things going for him. Twitch.tv/MrLlamaSC. You were so young and innocent. Tool assisted meant to finish. So a segmented run. Not a tool assisted, a segmented run. Tool assisted would mean like bots. You're using software. At least that's the way I see it. Segmented run. That's where you submit the run in segments. You try to do the best possible time for each individual split. I mean, you could do a tool-assisted segmented run. Will I reset if Jagmoth wants to race? Yeah, sure. Sure, why not? Why not? Oh, we're 18. Oh, GG. Perfect timing.
I can't carry anymore.
Perfect timing. Okay, here we go. War cries. Yes, this. Yes. Sweet. X and A.
One could get lost in here.
Lost hype? Let's build a lost. Wait, what? Oh, okay. I have an extra one. Okay. Sweet. Iron skin? No. Stamina? No. What are we doing here? What are we doing? Well, sure. Two to leap, oh my god. GG. hug. Oh no, I'm sorry, bottom right. We'll check bottom right. I'm sorry. Sorry. Oh boy. Don't die. Okay, bottom right here. Oh! Sorry, we're not checking. Sorry, I found it. Top left type. What do we got here? Anchor. Need health potions. Let's just dive in, we'll get health potions. Hey, what's up, Bert? How's it going? How are you doing? Bye 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 bye. Oops. Greetings. Fire res again. Wow. Hi! I have way too much mana. Sure. Let's go. So, Mr. Llama, I found a Nashor. Got a good run going. Hi, bye, 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 bye. Let's go. Spent an hour on my last run grinding for multiple runes that I couldn't find. Did a reset and boom! GG. I used to do that, Nemesis. I used to have like a little cheat sheet on my monitor, and it would just tell me where every single one is. And I did that for a couple of dungeons as well, some of the fixed maps.
I can't.
But now I just know it. Now I just know it.
Impossible.
Holy smokes, just... There you go. Actually, no, we need thawing potions. Mercenary, we need thawing potions. We both need thawing potions. No, mercenary! Fine, we're gonna do this. Zinigami with the host! Thanks for the host, dude. Really appreciate it. Hope you're doing well. What is up? Let's see here. Wait. Oh, that's awkward. No, that doesn't work. Why don't I just right-click? Oh my god, I'm an idiot. I'll just right-click on them. Okay. One flying potion for the road. Okay, let's go. Ah. GTX 1060. That'd be enough for Runzy 2? I go with Mr. Mama. You might want to get two of those. Might want to get two of those. Mercenary, you're a tank. You're a beast! Oh, wait. Make this fight even easier. Rip Duriel. Rip Duriel. Hey, look at that. We're at 9 minutes again. GG. And we're much higher level. We're way higher level. GG. Small charm. I can't. There you go. Looking for spam. Bye bye. Oh, nice. 9 resist.
Greetings.
Thank you, mortal. What we got here. What is this? Attack rating 43. Holy smokes! Oh, the greed. Oh, the greed's kicking in right now. I want to use it. Unfortunately, I don't have any choking gas potions. Gonna have to hold out on those. This I think I can sell. Let's go. 64 grand type. All right, ladies and gents. I'm gonna do a quick little. Oh, I didn't talk to Jiren. I'm gonna do a quick little commercial. When we come back, we'll be firing up Act 3. Catch you all soon.
Jiren, good to see you.
Hello. Sail, save and quit.
Your presence honors me.
Alrighty, coffee time? Coffee time. Cheers, everybody. Hey, what's up, boxers? How you doing? Players one is casual? I guess I'm casual then. Casual hype! It's a pretty good split. Surprised not a gold split, though. It's shocking. You want us up to watch the commercial? Oh my god. Wow. Wow. That is a downfall. I know a lot of subs that didn't mind watching commercials, but if I am going to be running commercials regularly, I think it's only fair that anybody that wants to get rid of them, they can do it through subbing. I feel like it's a fair option. Or they can do it through Destination Uncle Methu.
Enjoy the ride. Cough through the ads. I'll rip that bird.
Might need to get that cough looked at. Yep. Oh, that's a killer. It really is a killer. Oh, okay. We might have a great Marsh or Flare jungle there. Well, we'll have one of them. Not sure which one, though. Fly, bird, fly! Yay! I wonder if I... No, you can't do that. Alright, spooter time. No, 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 Spooderman! 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 No, 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 no! Spooderman! Spooderman! Spooters!
Was that tearing it up? We doing it? Right, let's do it. Oh, I'm scared. This dude is like one hit KO. Oh, why is he going for me? What are you doing? What are you doing? Go away! There's a mercenary! Get the mercenary! Not me! Go away! Go away! Get a mercenary. Good job, buddy. Holy smokes. That dude, he does easily 150 damage. Easily.
What a strange little statue.
Strange little statue hype? Okay, here we go. Ah. Extra strong curse hype, Spooter! Hey, the master, it's all good. It's all good. I do not at Vestal, but words, just insert words there, and don't worry about it. Oh, I bought the wrong potions. Okay, so Great Marsh, take light res. Two canters has arrived. Okay, nothing here. Options. There could be something over here. I could have missed something crucial over there. Okay, I think what I'm gonna do, so I'll go to the waypoints here, we'll check it out. Doesn't look like anything interesting's happening. Exit, exit. It's probably faster to wrap back down here. Okay. Okay. Let's get back in there. Shloopy, what's up? How's it going? Okay. Stamina. Let's dive in. Oh, wait. Oh, rip. I forgot that I didn't, I didn't run all the way back. That's right. Souls. I sense a soul. I'll rip that bird.
Impossible.
I sense a soul. Hello, bird. Welcome to stream. Fly! Yay!
Live on.
Impossible. Whoops, double potted by accident. Okay, let's continue. Let's go. Hey, what's up, Vintage? How's it going? Combat train? I want it. I do want it. Do you have one best team? It's a pretty good one. I do like the other one. Great game. Anything going on down here? No. High pipe. The Barbarian! Yo, what up, Tuggy? How's it going?
I can't.
Uh-oh. What skill do I use as a barb? So right now I'm using double swing. I'll be going frenzy eventually. And then from frenzy, I'll be going warcry at level 30. Using this skill. This skill right here till the end of the game. Warcry. Roar, flare jungle! I need choking gas potions so badly. That dude's gonna fry my face off. Let's go. Ten under hype? Yep. That dude is scary. Shamans, they can just burn you. Like, real fast. Grand Charm, hype! Oh boy. Okay, let's go. Grand Charm. Oh! Okay. Hello, Totem Pole. Welcome to the stream. Okay, waypoint. Let's keep going. So we need to do Battlemates Arena runs. The problem with that is you want to do them with a Choking Gas Potion, which we don't have. The upgraded version of this potion here. So I don't know, maybe I'll do some LK runs until I find it? I don't know. I mean, the monsters, they drop it pretty often. Just gotta kill the right monster, I suppose. Choking Gas Potion. Boom. Done.
I am overburdened.
Done. What are we at? Four? Okay, just make sure I don't throw them all away.
Impossible.
To watch any game, game is entertaining enough. I mean, when it comes to streaming, you're gonna have different sets of people. People that are there for the game, people that are there for the streamer. I can tell you for certain, if I play different games, there's less people in the channel. That's just the way it is. Like, I don't blame anybody for that. It's just, you know, people want to watch a certain game. You don't play their game, they're not gonna watch, you know? They'll come back when you start playing that game again. Especially if you have a reputation for a certain game. Like, I started my streaming career with Diablo 2. I'm known for Diablo 2. If I don't play Diablo 2, a lot of people are like, oh, he's not playing Diablo 2. Well, let's do something else today, you know? I don't think I have that much charisma. Jewel hype! And choking gas potions, forgot about that. I think that's the whole reason why I went back to town. 20 poison damage! Alright, you can have this. Mercenary, you can have that.
I'll put that to good use.
Good use hype! Can't see here. Hold it, wait, hang on. Okay. Alright, let's go. Not much charisma because I put so much in the vitality. GG, there you go. See, it's vitality, see? I have a lot of vitality. I have charisma. Park your charisma away. Where is that Hazad? Scope. Scary! You're scary! You're scary! Go away! Night by pipe. Okay, this could be a fake town. Not sure yet. This looks like it's a fake town. Fake town hype! Elrune. So many Elrunes. Holy smokes. LOL. Okay. Scary stuff. We're gonna level up. Yay, level up. Let's go get that Rao rune. Let's see a Rao. In there? Yeah. Done. Okay. Since we're here, might as well get some potions. Wait, what? Belts.
Yes.
Okay. Vitality. And we leveled up. Do we need to save anything here? Let's see. Combat skills. Might as well kill these dudes because we need to get to level 25! Where's the... Oh, strength 35. What's going on? Oh, switch. That's scary. I don't have fire res if I switch because I don't have strength. So the Nashor's giving me all my strength. Ooh, that's scary. Alright, what was I saying? Oh yeah, I need to get to 24. So it doesn't hurt if I kill these dudes. Let's go. It's right here? It's gotta be here. Hold enchant. Oh boy. Got him, mercenary. Good job. Gun my gun. Oh, no thawing potions. Rip. Chainmail. Okay. Actually, no, we can just go right here. Oh, I do have a thawing potion. I think I'm going to save it. My life split helps you plank at the gym. GG. Good luck with your planks. Stragorf. Hope you're doing well. XRSM, what's up? How did I lose 10 minutes in Act 2? I had a waypoint next to Beetle Burst. So I used that to farm very quickly. And that allowed me to get to level 17. And I was able to run faster with my stealth armor. That and overall, I think I'm getting better at this game. Getting more consistent. Got him, mystery! Good job, buddy. Bounce axe, rejuvenation. Did I go to town by accident? I hope I didn't. Rip. Hell Necro, does it vary? I don't really do the Hell Necromancer too much, but the skill build, the fastest thing, would be Bone Spear. You just go Bone Spear. Bone Spear, Bone Wall, Bone Prison. You flood the screen with Bone Prison. You kill everything very slowly with Bone Spear. You slowly win the game. You leapfrog, you tippy-toe through the game. That's the current working build, current working route. I don't think I'm ever going to do the Bone Spear one, though. I think I'm going to stick to the Fishy Mancer, summon skellies. It's just more fun. If I'm going to do a 9-plus hour run, I want to enjoy it. So I'm probably going to do the Fishy Mancer. Goodman. Goodman.
This holy blade does not belong in the hands of the Zakharun.
Hands of the Zakharun, hype! Yo, the hostess one, you've been noticed! What's up? How are you doing? How's it going? Dolls! Long time since you played Diablo 2? Or like you played it for a long time? In total, you mean? I played it for a good while as well. 12, 13 years, on and off. Played for like a year, take a year break, played for a year, take a year break. Did that for a long time. This is the longest I played Diablo 2. Like, the span without quitting. Gonna be reaching 1 year. Like 1 year straight, with no breaks in between. Like normally you take breaks in between, right? Like normally you just stop. Pretty much almost every day, Diablo 2. Barb didn't skip leg day. Nope. No, he did not. Yo, Zefu, what's up? Ethroon! Oh! All the L runes that I got rid of. We could have had a Malice. We could have had another Malice. It's okay. I think I prefer Steel, actually. So I can attack faster and get the Crushing Blow to land more often. I think that's actually the way you go. Because Mercenary has Open Moon, so I don't need it. Actually, yeah, yeah. Malice would be useless. Come on, Mercenary, just leap through! Just leap through, come on! You can do it, just leap! Oh, Pike. A Pike. Wow. No thanks. Stick with Open Moons. Or do I want the Pike? Do I want the Pike? I don't know. I don't know what that is. Something to 82 damage, that's a lot of damage. Ooh. Open Moons? I mean, I do have Open Moons on my Nashor. I could just roll with that. Actually, yeah, yeah, you know what? Let's roll with that. Mercenary, what do you want? What do you prefer? Do you want that? Or do you want the Pike? Do you want the Pike? You want the Pike. I know you want the Pike. Okay, we'll give you the Pike. There you go. Enjoy. Okay, Battle Mage Arena. Ladies and gents, a lot of time is spent here farming this tower. So the distance from the waypoint is very... Okay, that's a good waypoint. The distance here, very important. We're going to be doing this for like the next half hour or so. So if it's really far away, it's a lot of time wasted running back and forth. But that's actually a decent one. It's actually a pretty decent one. So we're in... Oh my gosh. Should give that to my mercenary. It's okay. Eth rune, Ort-Eth. We got a couple Rao runes. So we can sell that, that's fine. All res 9. Ooh, hello. Take all res 9. Sell. Light res. Whoa! GG! Light res 22. And attack rating. Nice. Okay, sell. So all we're gonna do is throw choking gas potions over and over and over and over. Yo, Jagmoth, what's up? It's all good. Don't worry about it, man. Don't worry about it. It's all good. It wasn't 100%, it wasn't a for sure thing. Just like, hey, if you're up, you're up. If not, I mean, it's all good. So don't worry about it, man. Don't worry about it. Let's see here. Weapons. Nothing. But I hope you're doing well. Hope you're well rested. Yeah, dude. No need to apologize. Very good. If you want to race, I'm still down to race. I'll reset right now. I mean, I got a Nashor on my run, but I'll reset. I'll do it. I'll reset. Where is it at? Oh, there's a Nashor. I'm down to reset. Plate mail. Don't reset this world. I have world record. Who cares? I have it already. You need to buy stuff and figure out how to... not sleep dizzy. Alright, sounds good, man. Hope you have a great day. Wish you all the best. And I'll see you when I see you, I guess. don't know if you're taking off like right this minute, but either way, I hope you have a great day. Good evening, Jagmoth. Good evening. Okay, grab that mana potion. Hello? Let's go. Red World Record. Oh, do we have a shrine? Nice, we have a guaranteed shrine. Awesome. Awesome, awesome. Awesome, awesome, awesome. Make a new one, Ryu.
I can't.
Aw, oh, what a pleb. What a pleb. Can't leap up there. Spooner!
I can't.
Alright, yeah, ladies and gents, we're gonna be doing this for a good little while. Is there anything you wanna do? Do it now. We're gonna be doing this for like the next half an hour, probably. Morningstar. Ding. So we gotta get four more levels down here. Receptor. Actually, let's check this room over here. See if we get lucky. Oh, we're good. We're good. Yeah, just experience. Just looking for actually, wait, hang on. We can turn this in. Yeah, just looking for experience down here. Concentration, look at that thing.
Hello.
There's a lot of elite packs that spawn there. There's one guaranteed elite. And then there's a chance of getting a couple more as well. Battle staff, teleport, thunder. 10. Get some more potions. Gas potions. This we can drink. This we can drink.
Good day.
Good day.
May this book lift the shadow from Karast.
Okay. Alright, so Frenzy. 1, 2. And then Battle Orders. Battle Ogres. Sorry. Battle Ogres. 1, 2. So 3, 4. 5, 6. So 4 levels gives me 6. And we have the Sewer's Quest. Okay. So we need all of our skill points. We need every single one. Mask. Let's build a mask. Come here! Killer the Howler. Where are you going? Where are you going? Swear to me! Sell out to Legend. Ads. Could run more ads. You want more ads? Plate of boots, front of ocean.
Don't I want them now?
Alright. Give us more ads.
Good day.
Good day. Alright, let's go. Ad time. Sure. Why not? You want them? I'll run them. Mark the Ripaway. Rejuvenation. Oh, diddly spamily diddly. Oh, diddly spamily diddly. Cheetos ads, oh my gosh. Gosh, I can try and- oh, rip. keep forgetting we have a shrine. No, go. Attack creating charge bolts.
Greetings.
Teleport. Nope, fireball. Glacial spike. Oh, there we go. Thanks for the reminder. Appreciate that. Vitality. I guess we can get these set up.
Impossible.
And shouts in this thing.
Tell him.
Came for Ryu, stayed for ads. No. Split no hype. Where are you going?
Come here.
Let's get out of here. Circlet. No, rip. Romus, what's up? How's it going? How are you doing?
What is up?
Cell. That's fine. Teleport? No. No. Commercial that compares the i7
Impossible.
Core to a basketball player makes you despise human race. Oh my god. Hey, maybe one day we'll have, like, computer chips. Maybe we'll run off processors. Who knows? Who knows? Maybe we'll all be tool-assisted. Cyborgs!
We are the Borg.
Tickling flail. Amulet, sure. Let's get out of here. You minion? No, you minion? Yeah, you are. Is that a spooter? That is a torch. Tool assist Olympics. Oh my gosh. There you go. I already have a sport for it. GG. Oh no, what did I drink? Oh no, my thawing potion. Oh no, my insurance policy. Rip. Hello. Got here. Charge bolt when struck. Teleport, lightning, nope. Nope, 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 nope. Crasha, what's up? Thanks for the good luck, much appreciated. All is well here, hope all is well with you. I'm gonna drink some coffee. Oh no, I can't, I'm not ready, hang on. Okay, here we go. Oh, I'm gonna waste time. Pour, quick, pour! Pour the coffee, pour the coffee! Hurry up, pour, 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 pour. Okay, we're good. Try sword hype. I do have Crushing Blow. I could, in theory, kill them. Or possibly just go to the cows and do cow runs. Maybe? I don't know. Oopsies. No, I think I stick with this.
I can't carry you.
Battle staff. Moo 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 moo. Moo moo moo. Moo moo moo. Moo moo. Moo moo. Moo moo. Nothing worth killing here. Don't use shock turrets. What's up? Am I in good hands? Are we talking with Allstate? Allstate? Are we talking about Allstate here? Are you in good hands? I think I'm in good hands. Hope I'm in good hands. Let's see here. Teleport enchantment. Wrath. Is that it? Okay, let's go. Oh, 21. So that's set up. That's set up. I think we need shout. Shout. Not shout. 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 That war cry at the beginning helped? Yup. I guess it did, Piggy Bash. Also, what's up? I don't think I said hello. Maybe I did, but I think I forgot. Sorry about that. Bonafying, what's up? Barbarian's most nub-friendly than Paladin? I disagree. Paladin is rough. Barbarian is also very rough. If you don't have an idea of what you're doing, these classes are devastating. Getting a Paladin started, getting a Barbarian started is devastating. So I disagree with that. Let's get out of here. What's a Nashor? This thing here. Enhanced damage 20%, crushing blow 50%, open wounds. 8 to strength as well, actually. That's pretty big. 8 to strength means I can throw 8 more stats somewhere. Oh, wait, no, what am I doing? 8 more stats somewhere else, such as dexterity and vitality, which is what I did. So, overall, it's a very good item. Okay, vitality. Fly a kite. I don't have a kite. And fly a pair of gloves. Impossible. No, I can't. I'll fly next time. Mercenary is just tearing it up. Was the troll. Ah, gotcha. Well done. You got us good. Well done. I give you a 0 out of 10. Okay, let's go. Holy helmets. Grim Ward. Good day. Nope. Nope, nope, nope. Alpha Zoid, what's up? How are you doing? Crushing Blow OP? Oh wait, fly the Paragloves. Paragloves, fly! Yay! Okay. Claymore. Grind hype? I know, right? Wake me up when it's ogre. Flail. Oh, I need to repair. Rip. Rip, rip. 2 choking gas potions left. Gotta be careful. Okay, don't throw anymore. Don't press W. Don't press W. Don't press W. Insert pick. Flood Rubeam. Don't press W. Don't press W. Bye bye bye. Bye bye bye. Bye bye bye.
Greetings.
Hello? Okay, teleport. Staff, no. Wait, no. Shock. Wrath. Battle staff. Oh, got a repair. Rip. Can you upgrade item based in single player? You can. Yes, you can. Oh, nice. Let's see if I can fly the gloves again. Let's fly a pair of gloves. Yay! Okay. Wasting time. Wasting precious seconds when I do that.
Impossible.
Oh, more time wasted. Drink some coffee. Rip. Teleport staff, normal hype? Yep. Now's the best time to find it, actually. The less... there's lesser... There's a... No. There's a lower amount of... affixes right now. The higher my level, the more things become available, the harder it is to find it.
I am overburdened.
Oburn type.
I can't.
You want. Ghostly Spooter! Night Pipe. Chewing gas OP? Yeah. Poison potions are very strong in this game. They're even useful in hell, because the poison cuts monster regen. Monster regen in hell is an issue sometimes. I'll actually be needing a poison potion to complete this run. Most likely.
Impossible.
Oops. Nice, Starkey. Very nice. Can I roleplay the sounds of Barbarian when he makes any sounds? Yeah, we do a little roleplay. Maybe Nightmare and Dariel. Do a little roleplay. Little roar, rah, rah. Concerned Doge. Doge of Jordan. Where's the ladies? Mercer, are you taking on all the ladies? You are taking on all the ladies, wow. You monster, you. Plus one teleport, nope. Oh, we're gold capped! Frost, Chain Lightning, Enchantment, Wrath. It's like 10 grand on the ground. Bye 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 bye. Bye 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 bye. Bye 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 bye. Aw, oh, rip. Rip 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 rip. Alright, ladies and gents. I'm gonna sell out some more. I mean, it's just, we're doing this for a good little while. More ads. More ads. Enjoy those Cheetos. Enjoy those CPU advertisements, whatever they are. Enjoy. Love my grinding tomb. Got vintage, if you can still hear me. Going to 24. Level up hype. I don't get ads. Well done. Well done. Let's see here. Chris. Sell us out. Sell us. Over here. Okay. Didn't get any out there. Rip. I think it also has to do with like what region you're in. If you don't have any activated, you can it's also based on region. You might be living in an area where ads are not supported. Red Bull hype! Grill Gamer ad. Donation incentives. That's something I might get into later. Not ready. Not ready to become a full sellout. Donation incentives. It really takes over the stream. But down the road, I might do some stuff down the road. Bye bye bye. Watching your phone getting non-stop G2A ads. Crasher, you legend. You legend. You absolute legend. Thank you so much. Really appreciate that. Thank you very much. Give me 1 second. I do want to read your message. Diablo. It's great to have seen your channel grow. This is definitely well deserved by you. Truly my favorite streamer. Keep up the great work and passion, man. Less than three. Impossible. Less than three. Well, less than three. Less than three. Thank you very much. Thank you for the kind words. Glad you enjoyed the stream. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Spider. Lead purple. Lead purple. Go to the doctor's icon. Sorry. Sorry. Mana potion. You're in Canada, so you're assuming you should get ads? I think so. Flash Hunter hype! Scale mail, short battle bow. Let's get out of here. Alright, ladies and gents. Two more levels to go. Well, one and a half. Where's my skill points? 1, 2, and 3. Oh, yeah, we're fine, we're fine, we're fine, we're fine. Yes! Bye bye bye. What are we doing? Why am I buying potions? What are you doing? Ryu, what are you doing? Stop buying potions. Stop wasting your quad. Teleport, teleport, no. Teleport, no. Rip. Bye bye bye. Ooh. Hey, what's up, driver? Welcome back. If I run ads, I should just stop talking. See, I've thought about that, but the thing is, people that want to use one of their options to get around the ads, such as subscribing or going Twitch Turbo, they're doing that and they are not getting those advertisements. So they shouldn't have to miss out on any content. I shouldn't have to stop talking. Because they're still here. And anybody else that might have a cough might still be watching as well. So it's not like nobody's watching when I run an ad. But I try to run them when nothing exciting's happening anyways. Like, the Cello video explains it all. Like, I'm doing it for a reason. It's locked. Cuzco. Good day. Bye bye bye. Bye bye bye. Feels bad, man. Yo, Panker Z. Is Ryan gonna sell out? I already have. Zonra, what's up? Thanks for the good luck. Much appreciated. Hope you're doing well. Also, the Rizzo Razzo. I don't think I said hello. Hello, hello. Hey, Troxy. I appreciate it. I have plans to potentially do something like that down the road, but right now, I feel like that's even more intrusive. Let's go. Let's go.
Hello.
Hello. Cross Bazaar. Evil Cat, what's up? I spelled a cute sellout. Oh my god. Needs more. What's Pam? What is that? Kevin Turtle. Who is Kevin Turtle? PogChamps hype? Where'd the monsters go? They just died. Almost there, ladies and gents. Oh, what was that? Ah, large shield rip siverbs.
I can't.
Okay. Almost there. Would I be interested in a sponsorship? Depends what we're talking about here? Sponsorship or what? Who sponsored me and why? What am I getting out of it? What am I doing? It all depends.
I can't.
I was supposed to put my level beside the time for each completion. I could, that would take a lot of effort. It'll take a lot of effort. I'd also have to render my, like, re-render my VODs, which will take a long time. There is software to do that. I could have it in, but I'm kind of against using that software to, like, display my stats. Meta potion hype. Ladies and gents, less than a level to go. And we got Frenzy. Devilish Puppy, what's up?
Hello.
Never gonna find a run. What do you mean? Poison like reduced quantity. Come on. Throwaways, what's up? How are you doing? How's it going? Apple Crisp sponsorship.
Impossible.
So if you do a speedrun, you're supposed to skip the Dunny people? Depends with what class. What category, what class. The Druid and the Assassin in normal run, you want to skip it. The Barbarian, you can skip it. I do like the skill point, so I go for it. Sorceress, you need the respec, so you do it. Necromancer, you also need the respect, so you do it. Paladin, you want to respect the hammer, so you deal with him. It all depends. Depends what you're doing, depends what the category is. Better for the chat. Keep the window hidden from yourself. I get that. But there's also... there's also the fact that chat knows stats about my character that I don't know. Every now and then I have to check my own level. I have to check my own resistances, I have to check my own stats, I have to check how much gold I have. You know, I could be doing something, I might not have enough gold, I might not have my helmet equipped, and you know, somebody could be like, oh hey dude, you don't have your fire res equipped, you know? You don't have your Ral helmet equipped. And that could change the outcome of the run. I could die because I don't have that information. Chat has that information, they might tell me like, hey Ryu, where's your fire res? You know? So chat has information that I don't have. And they could alter the run. So sort of against that. And also, they might assume that I know things about my character that I don't actually know. Like the fire res. Like they might just think I have it. They might just think I know something, but in fact I don't. Sure, they can point out drops, yeah, but to actually throw something out there, like to actually use software to display information, like,
I am overburdened.
That's where I draw the line, saying it's a tool-assisted run. People are watching on the side. They notice something that I'm doing, they see something that I potentially missed, that I could have seen, then, you know, I'm fine with that. To actually have, like, stats being calculated on the fly, they can see information that I can't see on the screen. I'm against that.
I can't.
Okay. Plus 3 NATO. There you go. There you go.
Hello.
Hello. How can we see your stats? They're software. Software's been developed to display my stats, my gold, my resistances, my levels, all that stuff. There's even bots to display what items I have equipped. But I don't like it. Not a fan. Not a fan. Jayling, what's up? What'd you miss? Yeah, I've just been farming this over and over. I'm looking for level 24 to get Frenzy, and then once I kill the Ancients, I'll be 25. I'll be able to get experience in Act 5. So you don't really miss much. Not much at all. Full helmet. Is that the hit blind's target? I think it is. Okay, let's get out of here. Let's go again. All res 15. Open. That's not open wounds. That's your library. Sure, you know what? You can have that. I think you can have that. But, rip. No. Good day. Hi. Nobody gets it. I want you to have your poison damage. More glass cannon.
Let's build a glass cannon. Bye.
Actually, wait a minute. We're 24 now. So it could be any of these staffs. Staves. Oh, wait, no, we're 23. Rip. Right, we're grinding for 24. Silly Ryu. Let's build an ad. Do another ad. Want another ad? Chat, you want another ad? It's up to you. PogChamp for ad, Kappa for no. PogChamp for ad, Kappa for no. Give me another ad. You want another ad? I'll give you another ad. Yo, some Korean guy, what's up? How's it going? How are you doing? Yeah, a lot of necromancer heads. Yep. Pog champs and kappas, look at the people fighting it out. But see, I wonder if some of the kappas are just being sarcastic now. Some of them probably just want the ad and they're just posting kappa because they're being sarcastic. And all the people posting PogChamp, they want the ads, so I think majority of people want the ads. Alright! You got it. Zod, you're a beast. Preserved head hype?
Man, experience.
I can't carry anymore.
Can't carry more hype? Nuyas, what's up? How's it going?
Oh no! Oh, rip! Oh, I wasted too much time.
Yes.
Let's see here. Anything? No. Oh wow, we still have to complete the rest of the sewers. Rest of Act 3. Wait, no, what are you doing? Teleport staff. Lightning. Alacrity. Neural staff. Sneaky Ryu. It was kind of sneaky. Senator Blastoise, what's up? Working, studying, rip hype. Study hard, work hard. It will pay off. Unless you do what I do. Just throw it all away. Start streaming. In that case, don't work at all. Extra strong. Azad, you don't die. You don't die, buddy. Hey, what's up, everybody? How's it going? I think that's like the only sexual humor I'll in this channel. So I think that one is actually pretty hilarious. And sort of playful, lighthearted.
I can't carry anymore.
But yeah, that cop pass is quite hilarious. Haha.
Greetings.
Let's see. Nod staff. Magus. Bye. Almost there. Rune Temple. Spider.
Spider!
Park the way. Oh, that hurt.
Go away.
Oh! Oh! Okay, Hazard, what are you doing? What are you doing over there? How did you get over there? Hazard, don't die. Oh, you're fighting the ladies, okay. Fight them! Fight them! Sorry, I doubted you. Fight them! Fight them good! Split after my last death? Yep. Hey, we killed him! It's legit. It's legit. You kill Hellbale. If he kills you, you still beat the game.
Yes.
Run is complete.
Bye.
Okay. Where's that teleport staff? Nope. Almost there. Zana's teleport.
I can't.
Type of files work for your banners? I use PNGs. I use PNGs for everything. Curse hype? Plate mail hype? Type pipe?
No, pipe.
Ooh. Ready for battle. Oh, we're gonna do it. We're almost there. Oh boy.
I can't.
No, hey. Gimme. We good? No, we gotta go again. One more. 60 defense. Maiden Spear.
Greetings.
That last death.
Jagmoth's a legend. Type.
Yes, indeed. Jagmoth's indeed a legend.
I can't.
Destination, Uncle Mephi.
Enjoy the ride.
Impossible.
Okay. Let's do this. Level 24, let's go. Chainmail.
Spooters!
Okay, we did it. Let's get out of here. Let's go. Speedruns. Earn speeds.
Yes.
Don't think I need that tier rune. So let's see here. Battle orders. Increase speed. Frenzy. Okay, this can go in here. Venom tier rune. Yam tier. Perfect. Let's get out of here. Let's go. Let's see. Who's Galeen? Actually, we can go to Act 1. Get some stamina. Stats. Vitality? Sure.
Hello.
Check for staff. Rip staff. Staff is rip. Rune Temple. No. Is that the sewers? I think that's the sewers. Okay. So now I need a button for Frenzy. Frenzy. Let's go with E. Sure. Frenzy hype!
Subscriber!
CMA Dog with the sub! Thanks so much for the sub, much appreciated. Thanks so much for the support. Welcome aboard the Hype Express!
Bye.
Thank you very much, and welcome back. Hope you're doing well.
What is up?
How are you doing? Well, let's go.
Help me.
Go, go, go. Oh, I love Frenzy. Love it. Midora, uh-oh. I'll rip that bird. Rip. Haven't tried to rip that bird. Hey, what's up, Neverlucky? How are you doing? How's it going? There's a gas potion. Yes. There we go. We are set for hell. Good, how are you? Thank you. Thank you very much. Frames? Am I losing? Oh no, frames! No! Frames! Panic! Panic! Why are the oh, my frame experience. My frame experience. Rip. Rip frames.
No. No. No.
Sorry. Sorry. Bad stream quality now. Sorry. Brought it down. Should be a little better now. Hopefully. No, we're still losing. Oh, we are dropping. We are dropping. Rip. Okay, please stabilize. Please stabilize. Please stabilize. Oh, rip, I'm not recording this run. Oh, rip. Well, I might as well just switch servers then. Wait, I think we're stable. I think we're stable. Dropping again? Still dropping? Play ads, save the frames. Oh my god. Oh my god. This needs to reset. Okay, let me hop servers real quick. Ladies and gents, I'll be right back. I'll be right back. Hop servers.